Hi guys, it's your girl Addie here, and I'm doing the 5-minute makeup challenge, and hopefully I can complete it. During the video, I don't think I can be able to talk to you guys because I'm going to be trying to move so fast and see how if I can complete the challenge, really. I have all my makeup set out for me. I'm just going to be putting on foundation and some eyeliner and mascara, which is my everyday look now. And oh, I have a timer on my iPhone, which is right here, and hopefully you guys can see it, but I set it to 5 minutes. Hopefully you guys can see that. And it's going to make a quacking duck sound when it's done. So let's get into it. So I'm going to set it right now, and it's ticking down. Oops. I like got some mascara on my hand. Oh my God, I finish in 5 minutes. I can't believe this. I'm practically done. So I have 37 seconds left. Wow. Okay, so I'm just going to put some of my highlighter on. There it goes. So, this is the finished look. This is my everyday face. And I can't believe I finished with a couple of seconds to spare to put highlighter on. Wow. It usually takes me way more than 5 minutes to do this in the morning. Maybe I should put myself under pressure a lot more. I'm happy that I passed the challenge, and I'll show you guys pictures of the look in the end. Just to tell you guys what I used. I used my MAC foundation, my MAC liquid foundation in, I can't remember the shade, but it's the Mineralized Skin Finish Foundation. And I don't use concealer during the week. I just don't. And then I used my Sephora, what is this called? Magnifying compact foundation to powder underneath my eyes and my T-zone. And the highlighter is in Sunrush. My mascara, I use two different mascaras. The red one, which is by Maybelline. And then I use MAC Zoom Lash mascara. And then I use my Viva Glam 5 lipstick, which is just a natural brown lip. This is my everyday. And before I put on my lipstick, I use Blistex for a smooth transition. And this is my Wet n Wild Kabuki brush to just brush over everything. And that was... Oh, wait. And I combined my foundation with my Jouer Tinted Moisturizer, which I got from a Birchbox. So that's pretty much all I used. And that's... concludes the video. So I'm happy that I passed the challenge, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll post my Twitter below, and bye. They didn't want me when I was running wild.